Hi, this video is about how to verify an egg to see if it's good or not. The water test shows you if the egg is fresh, because I wish to eat it raw, the egg yolk raw. This one I can eat because when I put it in the water, it sits the way I put it. This one, I put it like this, but it moves. So because it moves, it's 1 week old or maybe 2 weeks old, so I cannot eat the egg yolk raw. I could eat it fried or boiled, but because I wish to eat it raw, I cannot eat this. The flashlight test that I do is to show you if the egg has enough nutrients, if the chicken ate a good food and produced a good egg. If the egg has enough nutrients, the shell is even. If the chicken did not eat enough nutrients, the shell has holes in it, has pores. I will show you the test in a dark light. So if you wish to see how to figure out if an egg is good or not, keep on watching. See, eggs in this area look pretty much the same as the eggs in this area. There's no major difference. But when I'll show you how I test them, you'll see a major difference. But you need a dark place and a flashlight. This is a good egg. See this white thing here? It's cracked. But aside from the crack, the shell is even. This one is bad. Can you see? It's got spots all over it. Those spots mean that the shell is not even. It doesn't have enough nutrients to be complete. So the chicken did not eat enough minerals in order to have the strength to produce an even shell. This one is also good. See the dark thing here? This one can produce a baby chicken. So this one is living, and it's very fresh. I'll show you another better one. See, this one is dark in color. There you go. See? The spots, lighter spots. Few here, a few more here. So this egg is better than this one. Okay, I'll try to put them on the floor. See, it's got lots of spots. This one has not that many spots, but still has a few.
Okay, so this is what in good egg looks like. You see, it doesn't move at all. It just sits there the way you put it. This one is a bad egg. I mean, it's older, probably has a week or 2 or 3 weeks, I think. You see, it's the bottom lifts up. Can you see? I'll put them one next to the other. So the bottom is sitting up, this one stays flat. So this one is fresh, it's edible, this one is old. You do not eat this one. This is no no. This is yes.